We're the Sisters Brothers.
S-I-S-T-E-R-S. Like sisters.
We're looking for a man named Warren.
He stole something from our employer.
We have enough money to stop for good.
Stop what?
Killing people.
Yeah, right.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
This is your first jump into producing.
Yeah, just the book needed it, you know? We found this manuscript, my wife and I, and it just jumped out and said, make me into a movie. So I turned myself into a producer in order to get that done.
We do realize that our father was stark raving mad, and we got his foul blood.
Our father drank, Charlie.
Touché.
Yeah, no. And it's a slow build. You know, you really get to know these four men slowly over the course of it. And it's, if you stick with it, it's a really satisfying thing to go through with them.
Yeah, they're four of the most interesting individuals I've seen on film in a long time.
Oh, thanks.
What did you connect with most with the character you played?
Well, Eli Sisters is someone that was really close to my heart right away. As soon as I read the book, this is someone that I was like, wow, I know what that feels like. I know what it feels like, and I think a lot of people do, maybe you do, this idea that the people see one thing when they look at you on the outside, but a lot of times as you're moving through the world, people don't see what's really going on inside you. So you can feel like you're looking out from this place that, you know, people are judging you by what they see, and if they only knew what was really going on with you, there's a lot more sensitivity to people than you might get from their appearance.
Eventually, you're gonna get us killed.
You're forgetting something.
We are the Sisters Brothers.
We're good at what we do.
But this is something you always wanted to do.
Yeah, well, from the moment I read the book.
Yeah, what jumped out?
Well, there's an emotional
about the book, right?
Yeah, there's an emotional availability to these characters that are kind of shocking to see in a Western, you know. And I thought Patrick DeWitt's book, it's a really original look at this time period, and it's not based on the myths of other Westerns that we've seen. It's based on the specific historical details of the time, which is like, it was a very multicultural place. There was all kinds of weird new things happening to people, like brushing their teeth for the first time, like all the kind of specific period things kept us rooted in a real a reality as opposed to like a myth. That said, you know, Jacques has described the movie as a fairy tale in a lot of ways. It's almost like this kind of metaphor about these two boys lost in the forest.
Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News.